Another question that's always asked of me is, how accessible are you? And you know, the simple answer is that I love it when someone returns a phone call to me. And so I try to give that same due respect to all my clients. I'm always reachable by telephone or email. And if my voicemail is gotten, then you can expect a phone call back. We can talk about what's needed at that point.